Shop here more often.
Oh, it's you, man.
Hey, you.
A treasure?
Yeah, a treasure. I'm collecting them. That's interesting. So that's why I'm looking for a new treasure.
One gold.
Welcome.
Blacksmiths always do well.
I hope you have better. Shop here more often.
Setting up a mercantile. They must have truly opened their minds.
Yeah, I have my doubts.
Aren't you glad to be going back home, Kaede?
Home? This is a shithole.
Don't be so nervous, Kaede. We'll protect you.
I got me taken care of. Worry about protecting yourself.
As cheerful as ever.
You're the one who wrote the letter, right?
It may be faster for us to take our Inuit, but let us ask around.
Thank you.
appreciate it.
Oh, and if I may ask,
you could say that.
Ah, I've heard the rumors.
Indeed, our
everyone.
Vice!
Beware, this man is a shade.
Damn it, it's a trap!
Hey, Victor, as much.
Possessed something.
Keep your guard up. Others are surely lurking nearby.
You guys sure are taking your goddamn time.
We were distracted by the local welcoming party.
Want some help?
Kaine! The villagers are possessed!
But not all! Some are still human, so be careful!
She's a shade!
What could those black swirls be? gives this beast a shade as well.
That thing sucked up the villagers.
No! If we keep this up, we're gonna kill them all! We can't let that happen!
Has no effect on the leader. On the beast's center. Try attacking it from above.
I'm trying to pin it down.
Emil!
Emil!
I'll keep it busy. You should be able to attack from behind. Go around and get it. Please, hurry!
Emil can handle this. We must circle behind the creature at once.
Thank you.
course, sir. You cannot harm it from below.
That's definitely Gar, bruh.
You must strike it in the eye. Escaping to the inner level.
I'm coming. Gotta catch my breath.
Careful. Won't help anyone if we lose you here.
Damn it! You beat the hell out of that thing. How can it still move?
Powers are beyond even my greatest suspicion.
Let's go. Did we free everybody or we kill everybody? I can't tell which one is which, boy. Damn! This boy done fucking eradicate the whole town. Holy shit.
What have I done? I killed innocent people. I killed them all.
But you saved us. If it wasn't for you.